Well, if you're a Coyotes fan, this is and the moment you've been waiting for really all summer long. By far the biggest transaction of the offseason in the entire NHL, really. This is a guy that can score, and the Coyotes, as we know, have struggled offensively to find the back of the net.
To begin this game here tonight for head coach Rick Tocchet. And it's moved right back in over the line to the front. And a shot stopped by Kemper off the end boards, and it goes in. 31 seconds into it. And a bounce eludes the defender, and the Blue Jackets have scored. Perlini with a sharp angle shot right through the crease. Ekman Larson trying to send one towards the net. And turned the other way by Panarin, but he got stripped. Coyotes working out of the corner to the front. A shot and a goal. And it's Christian Fisher set up beautifully in front. And we're tied at one.
Wow, what a play. They forced the turnover right there on the sideboards. Derek Stepan to Fisher, who pops out and gets open.
To the middle now, Perlini back out high. Osterley, he takes a shot. Blocked that time. Hit a Strozzi, kind of fanned on it. To the front, they score! And it's Dylan Strome, I believe. And it's 2-1 Coyotes.
I think the Coyotes might have got away with one here. Right on the mark for Dylan Strome. Here's the backhand, the backhand to the back of the net.
2-2 on this road trip that wraps up tonight. Out of the zone it goes. Perlini drops it. Stepan to the front. They score! Second of the night, Christian Fisher. It's 3-1 Coyotes.
And here's a look at it. Brendan Perlini takes this puck, little drop pass to Derek Stepan, who throws a dart right across, but right on the money. The backhand of Christian Fisher elevates this puck up and over Bobrovsky.
Even last year, but this year, as you're saying, so much better in terms of the actual statistics as it's played right back. And Stepan has it. Hits the trailer. Fisher, he scores! The hat trick, Christian Fisher. 4-1 Coyotes.
And once again, Stepan, good speed to the neutral zone. He finds them. There's the chemistry between those two. Every goal he scored, Stepan's assisted on it.
But not tonight, as Osterley will bring it out. And this one is in the books. As the Coyotes win it here by the final score of 4-1. What a story. Alex Galchenyuk, the big story coming in. It turned out to be Darcy Kemper and Christian Fisher.
What a hockey game all the way around. Kemper, he was a big story in this one. Christian Fisher, just a monster game. Special teams, we always talk about that and how important they were. And they figured into this one in a big way.